Danny Green looked like a different player in all three games to start the San Antonio Spurs season. The story of San Antonio Spurs guard Danny Green's career surrounded three-point shooting and stellar perimeter defense, or the prototypical 3-and-D player. It led to an All-NBA Defensive Second Team Award for the 2016-17 season, and a career mark of 40% from behind the arc. These contributions came from Green as a starter, even though his contributions look that of a role player off the bench, at least on the offensive end. 8.9 points per game for his career. In the 2017-18 season, something looked different with Green, and not just his new haircut. He is a different offensive player. Catch and shoot. Maybe one or two dribbles and shoot. That was the story of the UNC product's career through 8 seasons. While the Spurs only played 3 games in the 2017-18 campaign, it looks like he's trying to change that perception for now. Suddenly, this one-dimensional offensive player looks different. He's putting the ball on the floor, trying to create his own shot and driving to the basket. This play came in transition and with momentum in his step, but when does this ever happen?